Alright, this is my Scorpion UFS deck. This is, I guess, probably like a legacy deck now. So I think, I don't know if you rotate it out or yet or not. It might still be valid. But these cards, I'm sure, are long gone. So Scorpion is a pretty cool character. He dealt with being in desperation. So he has Enhance, lose 2 vitality. If your attack is blocked, your opponent loses 2 vitality. He loses 1 vitality. This attack gets plus 2 or minus 2 speed. So it's offensive and defensive. And when he reaches desperation, which is below half life or under like 10, I can't remember exactly. Your desperation attack gets plus 6 damage, so that's a lot. Definitely in this game because your health is only at like 28. It ranges from I think 17 up to 35 basically, and usually around 26 to 27 for your six handers. So it's a six hander here, 28 life, death. Evil fire symbols. He's a bad guy. I'm not sure. The decks have been used, so I'm not sure what order this is in. So some foundations here. We're gonna use Nine Rebels. It's desperation, so you can get some life back. This is a flip to be paid. And I have an Akuma desperation attack here. Cost 3. Text not blocks your opponent. Next check gets minus 1. And then the Kumi itself. Then, of course, you have Scorpion's cards. Toasty. Flip. Your attack gets plus X damage. X equals its print desperation rating. Playable while committed. Committed. If I could talk. Desperation 3 is really good. Low, which used to be an issue in the game. It's not anymore. They pretty much balance that out, I think. Attack is not blocked. Discard. Cards from the top of your deck until you discard an attack card. Add a discarded attack to your hand. So it can get you another attack, which is nice. I saw that already. Doomblade. Your next attack is plus X damage. X equals its printed desperation rating. So desperation is 4. So if you play another one of these, it's going to get plus 4 attack. And it's mid, so pretty blockable, but pretty fast. It's going to be a lot of damage plus Scorpion's extra. Another Akuma attack. Flames Aura. Scorpion. So let me see. I think I put all Scorpion's attacks in here. So Scorpion. These are all base Scorpion cards. Scorpion attack. Akumas. That's another Scorpion attack. Minion grab. So which is nice because it's a throw. Lena. New Empress, Flame Pot, Desperation for Scorpion, so some mixed in Street Fighter cards, mostly Mortal Kombat, and mostly Scorpion's main deck. Was a unique card, so I believe unique you only have one of in the deck. It's been quite a while since I played this. And Mortal Kombat. So here's a get over here. So that's some keywords on there for you. So that means charge. Zone, you can change the zone. Lose 2 vitality, helps him get desperation. Your next attempt becomes desperation 0. So you can just play it pretty much. You're going to pass the check. Takedown. Another Akuma card. Another takedown. So I'm just running through the foundations. I go through each one. Another unique card, Undying Rage. This is Flame Aura. So it's definitely mainly Scorpion's cards. Which of course makes sense. Double knee press. I always like this. This is a Bison card. So Desperation E. That's plus 2, plus 2. It's really good. You've seen that one, Quan Chi on there. Katana. Our Flame Pot. Raikou. And Melina and Goro back there. Kuma again. And then, so From Hell. I think this is a 6 check. Desperation 4, EX3. So I believe it's speed. And Stack is not blocked, destroy one of your opponent's foundations, and lose X vitality. X equals the permanent control of the destroy foundation. So you want to look for a three foundation if you can, destroy that. Do three damage and then do all this damage if you can. So that is my Scorpion UFS deck. Very quickly, I didn't go through all the foundations, what he did. Like I said, I don't think it's not a legal deck by any means, I'm pretty sure anymore. But Scorpion was pretty fun to play when he came out. Mortal Kombat was a pretty decent set. I believe Cowboy Bebop kind of killed the game to me. A lot of OP cards and the game became a lot less fun. I don't think UFS is going under UFS anymore, it's something else. But if you do like Mortal Kombat, you could pick up a starter. And I think you'd have a decent time with it. Thanks for watching Triple R. Have a good day or night, wherever you are.